One last one to finish off, is that okay?
Yes.
One. And you're going to help me, sir. Which is really going to annoy you. What's your name?
Jake.
Jake, big finish. Inside here I have my lunch. No, no. Inside here I have a couple of Rubik's Cubes. Does anybody here own a Rubik's Cube?
Yeah.
So I've been solving Rubik's Cubes since the age of 6. This is two Rubik's Cubes in this bag. This first one, this is the very first cube I was ever bought by my mum and dad when I was 6 years old. This cube has never been solved. I learned how to solve the cube. The second cube they bought, I lost this one there. You know, who cares? Does anyone know how to solve that? No, from the owner.
I did for a very long, convoluted way, and I can't remember.
Okay, so yeah, long shot once, but now you can't.
Several times. Very, very long.
Well, you're going to answer this question. The other cube is brand new. Yes, that's the new one. No, I didn't do a magic. One's new. It's like, yes. Now it's mixed up. Now it's like, no. There's two cubes. It's magic. Right, okay. I should have pretended. It's magic. No. You get to choose. Would you like the old mixed up cube that's never been solved? Or the brand new cube that's never been mixed? Okay. You get the new one. This old one, it's going to stay in the back. Can you hold on to that? You're in charge of the big finish. Don't jump. Not letting them know. That's good. And your name was? Jake. Jake, you and I are going to do something with this cube. I also have another cube for you. You don't know how to solve the Rubik's Cube, which is why I have a training cube for you. I have it here. You'll notice, Jake, that mine's bigger than yours. Don't worry about that. That's fine. Now, here's the thing. The idea is very simple. There's 6 sides on a Rubik's Cube, and the idea is the more you mix a Rubik's Cube up, the more difficult it is to solve. There's actually 47 quintillion million combinations with a Rubik's Cube, which frankly is a hell of a lot. Now, I'm not going to solve this, I'm just going to mix it up and put it right there. Your job is to mix this one. Now, 1 in 5 times, Jake, like it is someone's mixed, they break it. Please don't break it. You can go in any direction, but if you feel like you're forcing it, line the sides up first before you turn it. If you do force it, it will break, and then I'll be on my hands and knees looking for pieces. So please don't do that. And in fact, mix it well over the table, so if you do break it, I am not home. You get the idea. Mix it up as much as you want to. Now, the longer it takes you to do this, the more difficult it is for me to do what I'm about to do. And I've got a feeling you don't like me very much, so that's fine. Now, obviously, I've got 550 people to here to get round, so take your time and go for it. There we go. Are you happy with that? Okay, if he's happy, I'm happy. Now, my job is to do the impossible. This is impossible. Because before you mix this one up, I mix this one up. And if I've done this right, this side and this side match exactly. I love your face there, Jake. That's side number one. Side number two matches exactly. Side number three matches exactly. Side number four matches exactly. And if I get these last two sides, you guys are going to go crazy. The one on the top is side number 5, and the one on the bottom is side number 6. Thank you very, very much. But these two cubes now look identical. I predicted how you would mix up this cube with this one. If I told you that I knew what the pattern of this cube would be 6 months ago, would you believe it? Well, no, it's true. No, I'll prove it to you, because I told you earlier on that I knew what the cards would be, but I have another tattoo.
That's
you know what? There's a fine line between commitment and being a sad bastard, and I don't know where I isn't that weird?
Yeah.
But you know, I'm getting a wow, I'm not getting whoops, hollers and cheers, and I think the reason is I haven't solved this stupid thing yet. Now, the world champion could solve one of these in about 4.7 seconds with 2 hands. He has an advantage because he's like Asian. Now I'm going to do it in 1 second with 1 hand. If I can do it in 1 second with 1 hand, you've got to give me a big round of applause. Does that sound fair? When you say go, 1 second later, I'm going to solve it.
Go.
That's about a second. Right? Yeah. Boom. Now, I know that one of you is going to go home and they're going to say, I know how this trick works. It's one of those trick Rubik's Cubes. You press a button or you shake it. And so, does anyone think that? Because that's not how it works. I just believe I want to solve it and it solves. I just have to believe it. But the only way I can prove this to you, the only way I can go further than this, is by having somebody who can't solve the cube solve it. You can't solve the cube, can you? It's Cordelia, right?
I really
can't
solve
it. You can do it right now. Stand up. Go over here. Face the front. Smile. You're in shoulders. Take 3 steps backwards. You're going to not just solve it, you're going to solve it behind your back. You look scared, please don't. Now, I'm going to put this behind my back right now. And I want to ask you a question. I want you to look at the cube. Can you see it?
Yeah.
Look at the cube. When I put this behind your back, I want you to turn it just like that. Do you see what I'm doing? That's all I want you to do. Can you do that for me? Obviously, it's already mixed up. You can only make it worse. So, do me a favor, put your hands behind your back. You should be able to feel it now. Feel it? Start turning it just like I showed you. You press. And what I want you to do is keep turning it until you want to stop. Stop. That's fine, but keep it behind your back and tell everyone you stop. Now, the only way this is going to work is you see. Do you believe? You need to hear it. Do you believe?
Okay, I believe.
Okay, well, you're going to close your eyes. And when I say go, you're going to think you have to face with you. And the only way you're going to know this is going to work tonight is by their reaction. They look crazy. Right? That means it's work. And I'll give a big round of applause to you and me. Mainly me, but also you. Behind your back, you ready? 3, 2, 1, keep your eyes closed and get out. I gave you a cube. The mixed-up cube, you decided to keep the mixed-up cube you've had it the whole time. The only way I can get further than this, if I could solve that cube in that bag without touching it, would that be good? No, it wouldn't. Because you've already solved the cube a million times. And from a theatrical point of view, the effect has to build. So the only way I can get more impressive than what I've done right now is by draining every little bit of colour out of that cube. The red, the green, the blue, the yellow, the orange, the white, even the black around the edge, and it looks like this. And the only way we're going to know this has worked or not is by the look quote on your face when you look in that bag. Take it out and show them. And I'll turn it into a block of solid glass, that's in the Well, there you go.
There you go.
And unfortunately, I don't think you're going to sleep for a week now. I just see you looking at it going... Guys, I hope you enjoyed that. Fantastic. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.